How many of you know that the Lord is a healer? Let me see your hand here tonight. Would you tell somebody beside you, the Lord is a healer? I thought about how he healed me of asthma after having 17 years of asthma. Jesus healed me. And I've been trying to praise the Lord on my horn ever since. Give him total praise. Why? Because there's power in the name of Jesus. this house, do you need some chains to fall off of you? If you do, get on your feet right now. Tell somebody, I feel the chains falling. I feel the chains falling. Tell them again, I feel the chains falling. Chain. Break every chain. Anybody here having some chains broken? Get on your feet and tell the devil, he's a liar. I got the chains broken. Break every chain, Lord.
Of God in Christ. We honor our presiding bishop, Bishop Charles E. Blake, the presiding bishop of the Church of God in Christ, Bishop John Sheard, the president of the bishop circle, the board, Mother Willie Mae Rivers. I feel good. Let the tongues come. Let the tongues.
for your glory. Thank you for your glory. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Be baptized in the Holy Ghost. Be baptized in the Holy Ghost. Be baptized in the Holy Ghost. You shall receive power. Power. After the Holy Ghost has come. The Holy Ghost is here. The Holy Ghost is here. Let him have your tongue. Speak in your heavenly language. Let him have your tongue. Speak in your heavenly language. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. In the basa. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Oh, the glory. Your people.
Vernie Gospel Channel. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and get your praise on.